I've been around the world, but there's one place I keep coming back to. This week on UTR, we're in Chelsea for a cafe that cares, the hair of the dog, an uncommon grill, and to find out where all those little blue boxes come from. Then it's Harbor Springs for cookies my mom didn't make, Turkey's Pizza, a tunnel of trees, and a fairy tale restaurant that serves Polish food and draft beer, bonus. Get ready to explore the cool people, places, and things that make Michigan a great place to be.